Hello, my name is Aso and I am a doctoral researcher in optics and photonics and I come from Iran. I did electrical engineering as my bachelor's with a major in telecommunication, and I did it in Iran. And for my master's, I moved to Germany and I did my master's in optics and photonics in KSOP. The main focus of my research is the studying of disorder in metamaterials. Metamaterials are man-made structures that have exotic properties that are not normally found in nature. That's why, because of these intriguing properties, they can help us in control and modify and harness light. And so they can have various applications in imaging, in sensing, and in like photovoltaics. The motto of KSOP is, if you're afraid of the dark, then study optics and photonics. Actually, I was not afraid of the dark, but I was rather amazed by light and how fascinating electromagnetic waves are and how helpful they are in our understanding of nature, and also how important they are in our daily life. That was the main point. But why did I come to Germany and KSOP? Because KSOP is one of the leading and top schools in optics and photonics in Germany, and also it provides education in English. That was a very important factor for me. And beside all of that, so KSOP is part of KIT, and KIT is a very good university with very good equipment and facilities that can really help KSOP to organize like good lab courses and to get to know different facilities and equipments in optics. Having a graduate school in your PhD, it's not the case necessarily. There are PhD candidates that are basically do not have a graduate school, but KSOP has one, and this graduate school organizes some very important courses, and especially the soft skill courses, which I appreciate the most, and for example the MBA courses. And besides KSOP, also KIT, which is a university, also offers many courses like scientific writing and all these soft skills that you really need for your doctoral research. Karlsruhe is like a hub in Europe. It is strategically located in southwest Germany, with many neighboring countries, and furthermore, it is located in a very industrialized region. So there are many companies that are working in the field of optics. Also, that this really makes it a very interesting place to study your PhD. Just as a general comment for doctoral researchers, I really want them to know their rights and also to know the regulations before starting the PhD, because this is important for the future, and to know about working conditions and then decide wisely.